my gosh, look.
My name's Joma, and I'm looking for a dress that's going to make me feel super confident.
This one's pretty. I'm a bit too curvy for this.
I've gone from
a size 16 last year down to about a 12.
Hopefully lose another stone at least by the wedding.
I would quite like to see you try on something fitted.
What about all the curves?
I think sometimes I get a bit insecure and I'm not really sure if I look good.
I think if you go too puffy, you're going to get a bit lost in it.
Wedding dress shopping is, of course, supposed to be fun, but for some brides, it brings out their worst anxieties.
Good morning, I'm David Emmanuel.
Hi.
This is Gemma.
Hi.
I'm looking for my bride.
Me.
Hello, darling, what's your name?
Joma.
Now, who have you brought with you?
This is my friend Kat.
Hi,
and
Kat.
My friend Chrissy.
So you're gonna help our lovely bride.
I'm gonna try.
What are you thinking?
I think it helps here with my waist. I think that's really nice. Mm-hmm.
Is it you?
I don't know if it's me.
No.
My bum's probably not the smallest, and I've got really wide thighs, so I'd like to kind of not show them off too much.
I love the ruffles, I think that's really fun, but I can't really move or breathe.
Make great pictures, though. Darling, turn round. Girls, your initial reaction?
I think it's very flattering on your figure.
Your boobs look amazing. Like, I can't stop staring at them, amazing.
James will love it,
but I absolutely hate the bottom of it. It does remind me of one of those toilet roll dollies.
I don't think it's the one for you.
Being described as a toilet roll holder definitely did put me off.
It's nice to hear that the shape and the fit flatter me, but it's just too uncomfortable to wear for a full day.
So because of that, you're now going to go back to the dressing room. Off you go.
I'm thinking that fitted shape is just not going to work for me. We should move on to a different kind of style.
I think it's good that we've whittled down which silhouette. Picking the exact right one is going to be the next challenge.
From fishtail to a princess, I think this could be the one.
The full skirt will boost her confidence, and the bodice is fitted, so it'll still hug her form.
What do you think? It's very wow up here,
but I just don't know if it's wow too much boob.
As much as I want to wow guests on my big day and have their jaws drop, this dress is just a bit too in your face.
I'm not sure about the skirt. I want it to still look sophisticated.
Okay.
I'm just concerned for you that you're always finding faults in every dress. What's the matter?
I don't know.
Oh.
Because it's a big decision and I clearly can't decide.
In my head, this dress is built up as being the dress. When I put it on, though, it's not flattering at all. I'm actually not sure a princess-style dress is right for me. It's a bit overwhelming.
Look ridiculous.
You don't.
Stop.
Joma's Joma's having a bridal breakdown. After losing weight, she's struggling to find the right dress shape for her new body.
It's just too uncomfortable to wear for a full day.
The fishtail didn't work out, and now this princess style hasn't met expectations either.
What's your biggest fear, sweetie?
That I'll look at me in my dress and think you could have done better.
You've lost all of this weight. You're being too hard on yourself.
I still feel a bit insecure about how I look. And when it comes to my big day, I do want everyone thinking I'm beautiful.
I just think this is probably, it's lovely.
It's
probably a bit too much. Obviously, I want to be amazing, but I don't want to embarrass myself.
I just worry about how people are going to view me.
So I don't think we should show them this dress. This dress has made you quite emotional.
It's the right dress.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Tell me straight away, what are you thinking?
This one is more me. Understated, I think it still does have a bit of figure on show.
Does it make you feel more confident?
I think it makes me stand taller.
But you still need the confidence of your entourage, right? Spin round, darling.
Shows off your shape in a really subtle way. It's just like, hey, I'm amazing.
You've lost tons of weight. Now you're getting some lovely compliments. How does that make you feel?
It makes me feel really good that it's like, all the effort I'm putting in isn't just for me, it's like outwardly so I look good as well. And it's nice to hear that people think I'm doing well.
The girls have really helped boost my confidence, telling me all the things that a bride wants to hear.
Oh, look at the sparkle.
I think you look perfect.
Perfect.
That's so amazing.
Don't cry.
I'm totally sure that this is the right dress for her.
I don't think I realised that I could look like this.
Is that great?
Yeah. It's not the fitted shape my fiancé wanted, but I think I'm going to look the best I've ever looked on my day.
And how much is the dress?
The dress is £1,105, so well under budget.
Under budget.
In that case, I've got one question to ask you.
Oh, my God.
Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yay! Congratulations.
I'm relieved to have picked the dress today. It's been a long journey. I get to walk down the aisle in the most beautiful dress, but I never want to go shopping again.
Amazing.
No.